Hello everyone, my name is Yogesh Mangal from Instrumentation Department, KBC in NASA. I've developed an app, it's called Robot Controller, version 2.0. The initial app, which was there for controlling robot, had many limitations, such as we have to input the character from our QWERTY keyboard.
I've developed it into my own app. It's called the Robot Controller 2.0. So when you open it, it looks something like this. We have to connect it from here. Select the module, which is now connected. So for forward, it appears forward here. Same as reverse, left, right, and again stop. The status is shown over here: stop, forward, right, left, reverse, as you can see here. And if I disconnect it, Tuppy is not connected. You can also use it in rotated mode. Right, left. As I've disconnected it, it's showing the message error not connected to a Bluetooth device. So that's all. And it also has animations. As you can see here, this is the stop conditions where all the relays are off. Relays indicate here the robot motors. So for forward, it appears high, low, high, low. For reverse, it appears low, high, low, high. For left, it appears low, high, high, low. Same as for right, opposite, high, low. High, low, low, high. If I press stop again, all the relays is off, means robot is on a stop position.